from Rogers Place in Edmonton, Alberta. It's time for some Saturday night NHL hockey. Tonight, the Nashville Predators are on the road to take on the Edmonton Oilers.
And here's a play by Alex Chiasson, making his Oiler debut. Tried to cross it over, brought it out in front. Big save by Saros on Ryan Strome. Point blank shot. Saros was ready for it. Greg Smith in the slot. Subban, quick swing. Forsberg to Subban, a one-timer. Save made by Talbot. Oilers being patient here. A one-timer by Draisaitl missed the net. Maybe it grazed off of Saros. Evan Bouchard from the point. Another rookie in there. Martin McDavid. One-timer missed wide by Draisaitl. He had a good look. He was upset with himself.
When they start making plays, the Preds have done a great job so far.
This one leaks across the line. A chance to play it. PK Subban starting a two-on-one shorthanded. And Subban scores! Shorthanded goal, PK Subban.
PK Subban sees this opportunity and he goes. He realizes he's on a two-on-one here. And he's got quick hands. He's teasing a pass over to Ryan Hartman going down. He's looking over and then just changes the angle. Quick snapshot. I think it goes under the arm of Cam Talbot.
Johansson comes out of the box. And once again, the Oilers did not get a shot. Now 3-on-2 developing. Here's Arvidsson. He scores! Victor Arvidsson! As the Predators went back to even strength, a shorthanded goal, and now a 5-on-5 goal. And all of a sudden, it's a 2-0 hockey game.
The Oilers' forwards are not in the zone. You can see there's a ton of space for these guys. A lot of options. There's 4 Nashville Predators, only 2 Oilers there to defend. They set that up perfectly. And again, it's hard for a goaltender. And Victor Arvidsson just caught Talbot by surprise.
Pass intercepted. Kept alive, though, by Mattias Ekholm. He turns to the forehand. Ekholm all the way in. Glove save by Talbot.
That's a great play there by Mattias Ekholm, reading that, taking it to the backhand. That's forcing Cam Talbot to make an excellent save.
A blast from the point, knocked down. Bouchard again. Loose puck in front. Jamming at it, the Oilers. Saros looking for the loose puck. And there's the whistle. Saros kept his cool. A mass of humanity around him, including the mountain man, Milan Lucic. McDavid lost the puck, sent the other way by Josi towards the empty net, and that is an empty net goal. Textbook defending with the lead, and the captain has put this one out of reach for the Edmonton Oilers. And this crowd, Rogers Place, has been stifled by the Nashville Predators. Puck hit zero, and Juuse Saros, after a 46 save shutout last year against the Oilers, a 31-save gem tonight. So Saros continues to shine for the Predators, and they have shut down Connor McDavid and the Oilers.
What an effort by Juuse Saros, especially 13 saves after 2 periods, 18 saves he had to make in that third period. Edmonton was throwing everything at the net, and the little guy stood tall to get that 3-0 win. What a game.